Hello everyone and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin 2. Now, you'll notice we're up here and not down there, and we also have the Red Prince back with us. I went and did some very trivial things and got everything that we needed for the rest.
I was just thinking of you. I'd give you a gold star if I had one to hand. Go on then. Sing it to the figurehead and get her to sail. At a god.
Now we just gotta go up front here and sing to the boat.
Terse and Delius, pray to you for my seeker brethren. Show us the path to...
The figurehead looms ahead. Continue. The deck beneath you groans and trembles, like the ship itself is awaking from a slumber. A deep sigh emerges, unmistakably the sound of a living being.
You are not the witch. You are not Dallas.
No, I am very much not a witch. I'm a dude.
You sang the song. Now you must decide my fate. Are you to be my new master? You honor me to embrace me as kin, despite my mutilation. I thank you, but I cannot be free again. Not truly. I am a vessel and must be guided. Let me take you wherever you wish. We can depart as soon as you are ready. Ask. I am here to serve in all ways. I see you, brother. But I do not see myself. I was once an elf. That much I know. Then I passed and grew into an ancestor tree in a beautiful forest of our kin. That time has passed. I saw that forest reduced to a dead place. Then I was taken away. My memories were lost, like the leaves from my branches. Thanks to the great calamity of our people, the Magisters. They tainted our soil with death fog and uprooted the sacred ancestor trees. They tore me apart and turned me into this monstrosity. Of course. Wherever there is sea, I will endeavor to bring you. Consult with your companions and set a course.
The ship's awake. Good. Is she ready to sail?
A slow, toothless...
To driftwood, then.
To driftwood.
It most certainly is. Forward.
With the sun on their backs and the wind in their sails, the Godwoken watched Fort Joy shrink behind them.
Goodbye, Fort Joy. I won't miss you.
But their capture of the Lady Vengeance had not gone unnoticed.
You steal my ship, kill my bishop, and ally with demons. But you have no...
We are ready.
Yes, but
I swear, Miss...
Very well. Goodbye. This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You act!
For the love of the void. Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You need to show us what you can do.
Godwoken.
I'll take...
You just call me a parasite. Losa can show you a parasite, but you don't be calling me a parasite. No, you don't call me a parasite. You die. Did I just lose?
Your metals.
We are.
Yes.
I swear.
Very well. Goodbye.
Oh, for the love of the void.
Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. Show us what you can do.
God woken.
I'll take care.
That didn't work. Okay. about not much of it can do. I guess I can do this. Nice.
With the help of a half-demon malady, the Godwoken escaped through the veil that separates life from death.
The air here has a familiar smell, like the place you grew up. Old memories begin to well with a faint creaking sound.
Is that a tree?
Seems like truth of sorts.
Ardia. The gods. Are they dead? How can this be?
Amadia hangs before you, her face cut and bruised. You lean in. That's no tear. It's source. The shimmering liquid is seeping from her wound. Before you hangs a great ethereal, a small stab, tight coils, cursed tendrils tighten around Zor's. Ralik hangs limp from the his helmeted head hangs.
Hurry!
Ever tightening cursed.
Now can I talk to her?
Amadia hangs before you. You lean in. That's no... Your whispered blessing slithers up the tree. She jolts awake with a gasp.
My child. Oh, blessings be that you are here. Blessings be that they did not get you too. The forces of the void, they are everywhere, they are everyone. Please step carefully, child. Trust neither king nor pauper, baker nor warrior, traveler nor friend. We may only trust in each other.
She pauses, looks over her shoulder and sees the others hanging from the tree.
My brother, this... perfect. No, it is too late for them. I do not say this out of my love for you, my... These misguided fools would sacrifice this world to the very forces that saw us struck. No, we are the only hope to save this world. It begins within. You use but a fraction of your tremendous power, but you must unlock the rest. And then you must ascend to divinity.
Once Lucian the Divine united the powers of the Seven against the Void, he led the people of Rivalon to glory. Now, my child, you will do the same.
She starts to...
No, I see it. The horror. Fly, my child.
White-hot cold pierced...
This I got sort of... Right.
I think my helmet can tell if I've consumed souls.
Where is everyone?
And unfortunately, that is all we have time for right now. That battle drew on a little bit longer than
well,
I would have liked it to.
At least they added a shrub to the ghastly
so, yeah. I'll see you all next time. Peace out.